Good evening and welcome to the 60th TV Week Logie Awards, coming to you from the new home of TV's Night of Nights here at the Star on Queensland's dazzling Gold Coast.
We'll be joined by the who's who of Australian television as we head towards the announcement of tonight's Gold Logie winner. But first, you have a VIP pass to all the glitz and the glamour that can only be found on the Logie's red carpet. Just when I'm is in full swing, and I've found the one and only potential golden girl, Amanda Keller, out of the living room here on the GC. Welcome, Amanda.
Well, thank you. It's exciting to be here.
How are you feeling tonight? Two noms for yourself, including the gold plus one for the living room as a show. A big night.
Oh, a huge night, and I'm just excited, and it's just fun to get here and to see everybody, and it feels like a high school reunion. This is the bit where it becomes fun, I think.
Any words of wisdom from the boys before you step out tonight? Yeah,
did you say wisdom?
Solid.
No, but they're my great wingmen, and I'm thrilled they're here with me.
Well, we wish you the best of luck tonight. Have a great night.
Thank you.
See you in there. I'm here with Roger Corsa and Renee Berry, and Roger is nominated for gold tonight. Congratulations.
Thank you. The show's nominated for two awards as well, so we're really happy about that.
You're a back-to-back nominee. I know that you guys like this night out because it's date night, isn't it?
That's right. Yeah. Once a year, we have a little holiday away from the kids. My kids. We'll be home tomorrow.
Well, good luck tonight. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Here she is, the beautiful Julia Morris, nominated for not one but two Logie Awards.
Oh, look, I actually thought that I was going to get about 18 nominations, but the two will do. No, I'm absolutely delighted. It's going to be a huge night. I will definitely let the balloon go at some stage.
Well, you're a triple threat and an overachiever, I think.
Well, if these seams give way, I'm going to blow across the room.
Oh, great. You get out there and win one of those Logies.
Come on!
Yes!
Now, this is exciting. The final result for the popular awards are still to be determined because the voting is still open. Now, this includes the gold. So get online and vote at tvweeklogies.com.au, and good luck to your nominee. I'm a very lucky duck to find the beautiful Asha Keddy from Channel 10's Offspring, nominated, of course, for Most Popular Actress again this year. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what you must do with all your Logies. You've got so many of them.
Oh, I don't know. My husband wants to bring them out, and I kind of feel a little bit more coy about it. But
well, that's why everyone loves you, and that's why everyone loves Nina, of course, from Offspring too. Yeah. So relatable, such a deep, intense love for her. But what comes next for Nina?
I'm not sure. I would love to know. No, I'm not sure, actually. It's so nice to be here and celebrate it tonight, though. It's just so cool that the fans are still rooting for us and, you know, nominating us, and yeah, it's exciting.
Fingers crossed and chookers tonight. Have a great one. See you soon.
Lockie Hume, romper stomper going gangbusters. Are you going to romp home with the Logie tonight?
I would say I've got a 1 in 5 chance. Mm-hmm. Those are the odds.
What about at the after party tonight? Do you plan on celebrating regardless?
I know that you and I are going to be cutting a rug together. If you haven't seen this woman dance with me, you haven't seen her dance at all.
Good luck tonight.
Thank you very much.
If you love your fashion and you're in desperate need of a tropical escape, well, have a listen to this. Queensland is giving you and your family the chance to win a VIP trip to Australia's newest cultural hub, the Gold Coast, valued at $10,000 in our Best Dressed competition. This amazing prize includes return airfares for 2 adults and 2 children, car hire, 5 nights accommodation here at the Star with a $500 dining and entertainment voucher, plus a Village Roadshow Super Saver Pass, giving your family entry to Warner Brothers Movie World, SeaWorld and Wet n Wild. How good's that? And it couldn't be easier to enter. Simply text the name of the star you think is the best dressed, along with your full name and address, to the number on your screen, and you could be off on this great family holiday in Queensland. As we go to the break, let's take a look at the first contenders for this year's Best Dressed competition. Now to be joined by the Today Show's Carl and Georgie. What's it like being on the other side of the mic this year?
Very nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Well, because there's a lot going to happen tonight, and Georgie's going to be with me the whole night.
Well, this is my question. You've got a really early start tomorrow, Georgie, yeah. So I'm just assuming you will party the whole way through. Yeah.
Yes, thank you for the reminder, Sonia, and the responsible thing to do would be to party on all the way through.
I think they're going to.
Tracy Grimshaw, Gold Logie nominee. This is not the kind of attention you would generally court.
No, how did you guess?
How have you been feeling about it? Are you chuffed?
Yeah. I'm chuffed and I'm honoured and I'm stoked and I don't know how it's going to go tonight, but I've kept really good company in the past few weeks and I honestly don't care who wins because I feel like I've already won.
Only a win could top your last Logie performance of being dressed in a newspaper at the end of the night. So we do wish you all the best. I voted for you.
Thanks, Layla.
Good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
There is still time to cast your vote before the big event officially gets underway. Simply head to tvweeklogies.com.au to get involved and best of luck for your favourites.
Davina and Dean from Married at First Sight have given us so much viewing pleasure. Is this the world's most awkward date night, the three of you?
Look, it's been worse.
Yeah, there's been a few awkward ones.
It's been worse.
This is fine. Yeah. This is nothing.
Nothing champagne.
There's no couch here. That's much better.
Anyone looking for love tonight?
Potentially, yes. I'm still looking.
Yes. Not Davina.
I'm loved up.
She's all loved up.
Room 1543.
Well, have a great night, and I hope you find everything you're looking for tonight.
Oh, thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's actually my real room.
Well, if anyone knows style in this country, it is Shayna Blaze. Good evening to you, Shayna. Welcome.
Hi, Sylvia. Thank you. Bringing the bling. You look so hot.
Well, as you are, my friend, are you loving that everyone's upping the ante with the glitz and the glamour this year?
There is so much bling. There is diamantes, there's crystals, there's pearls, there's everything happening. It is full on.
Speaking of everything happening, you're here for Buying Blind, The Block and Selling Houses Australia. You're bound to walk away with at least one Logie tonight.
You know what? There's no given, but you'd hope so. Yeah. Something would be great.
You're a seriously busy woman and a popular one too. So thank you so much for stopping by and have a great night.
You too. And let's go rock the bling at Gold Coast.
Now, here are two people I know, Kelly Rowland and Sam Perry, winners of The Voice 2018. First Logies for you?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, this is weird for me. My first suit.
And you're performing tonight together. So what can we expect?
Sam said it best a little earlier. He said a lot of energy, because we had a lot of fun in rehearsals. So a lot of energy, a lot of fun.
Do you think we'll be up dancing?
I hope y'all will be up dancing. Maybe champagne will be around by then.
Sounds good to me.
Just a little reminder about our best dress competition, where we are giving you the chance to win a family holiday to Australia's next big event city, the Gold Coast. Airfares, accommodation, a $500 dining voucher and theme park entry are all taken care of. All you have to do is relax and enjoy. To be in the running, simply SMS the name of the celebrity you think looks the most glamorous, and you could be packing your bags and heading to Queensland. And as we go to the break, let's have a look at some of the fashions from this year's red carpet. Frost and Sophie Dillman from Home and Away, both nominated for Most Popular New Talent tonight. Yeah. How's that rivalry? How's it going? Are you guys just enjoying hanging out together?
Oh, it's not a rivalry. It's a sisterhood.
Yeah, we're very excited because we both get along really well. We're excited the show's up as well. So we're just here to have a good time.
Yeah.
And how are you feeling about the Gold Coast vibe?
Love it. I'm a Queenslander, so I feel like I'm on home turf. It's fantastic.
And Sam looks like she belongs here too.
Well, it's very relaxed, so I love it. It's so much more chilled out than Melbourne, so it's actually a nice vibe.
Well, have a great night, you two.
Thank you.
Grant, Denya, third time nominated for gold. Do you think tonight's going to be the charm?
Well, if it isn't, I'm used to losing 22 nominations I've had over the years, so it's just a little bit embarrassing kind of when you flick through the archives just quietly. So I've kind of got that practiced losing face down pat.
Did you count any of the shows that we did together in the 22 nominations?
I thought the other ones were going to get us to win, but no, they didn't. Dancing with the Stars, some of my finest memories.
Best of luck
tonight. We were both in other places. Yeah, it's kind of fun, you know, we're just here to have a good time and you never really know what can happen, so you got to be in it to win it. And if anyone's going to win a little trophy, you know, with a bit of extra tan and some manscaping, I kind of look like a Logie, so why wouldn't I?
Good luck tonight, Grant.
Thanks, Dan.
Well, the lovebirds have arrived. Maddie J. Johnson and Laura Byrne, good evening to you guys.
Hi, how you doing?
How you feeling?
Hi. You're very excited, yeah?
I wasn't that nervous, and then it's only until you hop outside the car and you hit the red carpet that all of a sudden the butterflies start to creep in.
Yeah, well, nominated for Best New Talent tonight, right? That's a bit of a thrill.
I know, you know, if I do win, I think it's going to be the biggest surprise of my life. I'm more so just happy to be here.
Yeah. Well, we're happy that you guys have found love and that you still have love blossoming and blooming. Do you want to give us one little good luck kiss before we just send you down the red carpet?
Baby.
Oh, we love love. Good luck tonight, guys, and we'll see you in there.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Andrew Winter from Selling Houses Australia. You are the first Gold Logie nominee for Foxtel. How did you feel when you heard that news?
Actually, just being nominated for a gold was amazing enough. And then it was only probably during that week that I realised that, in fact, it's never happened to anybody other than on the main free-to-air channel. So, yeah, what a coup. And for the 60th Logies as well. And for a Gold Coast resident.
It is. We put it on here especially for you.
Yes, of course.
Have a great night. There is still time to cast your vote before the big event officially gets underway. Simply head to tvweeklogies.com.au to get involved. And good luck to your favourite nominees. I wanna fool, but I'm brokenhearted. Quack, quack, quack. But I like to party. Touch, touch, touch. But I got nobody here on my own. I wanna fool. So
all the way from Brixton to the Gold Coast. Dan Kaplan, you are performing tonight with Jess Glynn.
Yes, I am. I can't wait, man. Looking forward to it.
Yeah. And what about the after party?
I'm going to have a little party. I'm going to celebrate a little bit and then get on a flight straight back to London.
We'll be watching you, Dan.
Yeah, it's going to be good times, man. Good times.
Jacqueline McKenzie from Romper Stomper. Wow, it's not very often you get to reprise a role 27 years on.
No, it is not.
And it was not without some trepidation too. I was really quite, I mean, there was just so many directions that character could have gone in, you know. And talking to Jeffrey was like, she could be in jail, she could have been a lawyer, she could be a human rights advocate. She could have gone anywhere, you know. So it was a really surprising thing that they came up with.
And here you are back at the Logies. Yes. You are in the category for most outstanding supporting actress, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much, Layla. I love your dress.
Thank you.
Match everyone because you bounce their colour.
The guy with the hard questions and the hard chat, Tom Gleeson, is here on the Gold Coast. Welcome. How are you feeling tonight, Tom?
Oh, I'm very excited. I want Denya to win gold. Go, Denya.
Why Denya? Why is he your number one tonight?
Because he got axed. I still have a game show. He doesn't. The least I could do is get him a gold Logie.
You're a very generous man. I hope he will be sharing some kind of award or celebrations with you this evening.
He owes me big time.
Big time, obviously.
Big time.
See you in there.
All right, thank you.
If a relaxing break full of sun, surf and theme parks sounds good to you, then listen up because this is your last chance to win. We are giving you and the kids the opportunity to win a VIP family holiday to Queensland's Gold Coast, the lifestyle capital of Australia. This amazing prize includes return airfares for two adults and two children, car hire, 5 nights accommodation here at the Star with a $500 dining and entertainment voucher, plus entry to Warner Brothers Movie World, SeaWorld and Wet and Wild. Simply vote on who you think has been the best dressed star on tonight's red carpet and you could be on your way. As we go to the break, here's your final look at this year's contenders.
Records. And tonight, Jess Glynn is here on the Gold Coast for the TV Week Logie Awards. Jess, welcome.
Hey, how are you?
Really well. Thank you for coming to our little party.
Thank you for having me.
Our pleasure. Now, let's cut straight to the chase. You've got a massive announcement that's going to send your fans into a spin.
Yeah, no, the new album's up for pre-order, so go get it.
What's it all about?
It's about a kind of the past few years of my life. I guess it's the next chapter to the journey that I've been on over the past 4 or 5 years, and I'm just excited for everybody to hear it, and yeah.
Well, we're excited to hear it too, and we're so glad to have you here tonight. Thank you so much for coming along. We can't wait to see you on stage tonight.
Yeah, me too, man. I can't wait.
Enjoy the party.
The friend family from Travel Guides. Wow, you guys have had some great adventures on the show, but this is a wild and wonderful adventure, is it not?
It's amazing, and it's just so exciting to be here with lots and lots of stars.
Hollywood has really come to the Gold Coast. Unbelievable.
Well, I hope you guys have a great night. We love having you on our screens. Enjoy the night.
Thank you.
And you look stunning too.
Thank you.
With me now, the entire cast of Better Homes and Gardens, Joe Griggs. Your 1,000th episode went to air on Friday night. Why is the show still so popular?
I think because it's feel-good TV with a whole bunch of people on camera who are deeply passionate about what they do. The show that went to air had a lot of heart and I think reminded people why it's been part of their routines for 23 years. It was really special for all of us. This man's been there since the pilot. Unbelievable achievement.
I'm 108 this year. Are
you going to win tonight?
Wilma Valderrama, one of the biggest stars the Logie's red carpet has ever seen, is with us now from NCIS here on Aussie shores. One of your first times here to Australia.
Yes, really. This time around, I'm really understanding, you know, not only the culture, but really getting to know some great people that I know for a fact I'll be really good friends with.
Has anyone warned you about what to expect tonight? Any advice?
Many warnings.
Yeah.
Many warnings. Everyone has a very interesting look at what tonight is going to be. But ultimately, all of it rhymes with fun and a lot of it.
Yeah.
And I know we're going to stay very hydrated tonight.
That's a good point. Well, you have yourself a great night. Don't get led astray by any naughty people in there, all right?
I won't.
Have a great time. Thanks for coming.
Thank you, Sonia. Thanks,
Mike. Dancing on the hood in the middle of the woods, I'm an old Mustang.
where we sang songs with all our childhood friends. And it went like this, say, oops, I got none and I'm promising and bye, bye, bye. Hold up, if you wanna go and take a ride with me, better hit me, baby, one more time. Paint a picture for you and me on the days when we were young. Singing off the top of both our lungs on the day we fell in love.
Well, what a magnificent start to an evening of huge entertainment live from sparkling Queensland.
Where life is beautiful one day and perfect the next. Good luck to all of tonight's nominees.
Yes, it is time right now to head inside Star for the 60th TV Week Logie Awards.